It's just a couple of clips of what's happened today.